What is matter? Consider your house. You are always surrounded by many matters, like substances or materials, which has some weight and occupies some space too. In this case, when you want to place any particular substance or material in a vacant place in your house, there should be sufficient volume for that particular material or substance. Matter consists of many tiny particles called atoms. Matter can be grouped into three states: solid, liquid, and gas. Assume a scenario. You are hiking with your family, relaxing yourself outside the tent, and enjoying the campfire with a cup of coffee. Confused about how it is related, rock is one of the solid substances, which has a definite shape and volume. The coffee here is the liquid substance, which has a definite volume, but does not have a definite shape, as they fill the shape of the container in which they are kept. And the fumes coming out from the fire logs will be the gaseous substance, which neither has a definite shape nor a volume, but they have the capacity to fill any size and shape of the container. Describing the properties of matter isn't something unique, as we always use our sense to make observations and draw the conclusions from it. In other words, the property is a quality, characteristics, and a state of matter, which we can sense through color, density, volume, odor, and so on. Take a banana from your kitchen. Based on its color, we could decide if it is ripe enough to eat or not. And in the milk, we can use our sense of smell to check any chemical reactions happened.